that you are sent by, please notice me. I watch Asian cartoons, I'm a Weaboo. I live in my mom's house, I'm like 32. I collect swords and throwing stars, yes, I'm a Weaboo. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but I will always be one step ahead of you. Cause I read the manga.
You're such a fucking pleb, are you even Japanese, bro?
I haven't showered in like 16 weeks. All my friends and peers are ashamed of me. Cause all of a sudden, I think I'm Japanese. Yes, I'm a weeaboo. Yes, I'm a weeaboo. Yes, I'm a weeaboo. Yes, I'm a weeaboo. A filthy weeaboo.
Naruto's so overrated.
A dirty weeaboo.
You wanna see my katana collection?
A fucking weeaboo.
I'm learning Japanese on Rosetta Stone.
A disgusting weeaboo.
So I'm like basically Japanese now.
I live at my computer desk and argue with teenagers on the internet about atheism and how Japan is superior to other countries. I learned a bit of Japanese, so now I'm qualified to be a part of their community. So I made my avatar a kawaii waifu. Yes, I'm a weeaboo.
Oh, duh, everybody wears kimonos.
Yes, I'm a weeaboo.
Ninjas are still real, okay?
Yes, I'm a weeaboo.
Konnichiwa.
Yes, I'm a weeaboo.
Yeah, domo arigato.
A filthy weeaboo.
What's going on?
Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa.